Coming soon to own on video cassette. Coming to video. Disney's newest family classic is heading your way. 101 Dalmatians. Featuring the most outrageous villain of all, Cruella de Vil.
Catch those puppies!
Glenn Close. In Disney's all-new 101 Dalmatians. Rated G. Coming to video April 15th.
First, they made a name for themselves. Then they shocked the world. But this fall...
You call me Coach Orion.
Your little duck tricks are not going to work at this level.
The Mighty Ducks will have to prove themselves all over again.
You know we're going to hurt you.
You cannot be afraid to lose.
You and the heart of the team, bring it on.
Emilio Estevez. D3, The Mighty Ducks, rated PG. Starts Friday, October 4th.
Middle of nowhere, my car's stuffed.
We'll be there soon.
She was just going like a dream and something went bang.
Turn it over, son.
What on earth is that?
That is a ballast resistor.
Hey everyone, it's Dr. Pepper time.
Cool!
It's a different taste and it really grows on you.
We love it!
What flavor is that?
Why, it's Dr. Pepper flavor, City.
Every day, Sun Microsystems touches the lives of hundreds of millions of people. Sun Systems serve as the backbone of the internet, connecting school children around the world, bringing internet commerce to the smallest shops in China, and providing the intranet solutions that are driving big business into the future. No matter where or how you're using the internet, you're using Sun. Since the network is the computer has to be Sun.
Tough messes, you don't want to use a sponge because it can redeposit germs that have grown inside. Try Bounty. It's quilted. With durability closer to a sponge, it won't fall apart like this ordinary paper towel. So you avoid using sponges that can redeposit germs. It has quicker absorbency, too. And you throw the germs away.
The quilted quicker picker upper.
Bounty trashes the germs.
Introducing the new Phillishave with reflex action. It adapts flexibly to the contours of your face in a three-dimensional way. Reflex action for closer contact and a closer shave. Phillishave from Philips. Let's make things better.
IHL. Catch the maximum excitement. The Cincinnati Cyclones visit the Detroit Vipers Sunday night at 7:30 on Sports Channel.
In NHL hockey, the coolest game on earth, snipers like Paul Kariya practice three unique shots. The powerful slap shot, the deceptive wrist shot, and the surprising backhand.
Hey! Any more of that, you keep away in the car!
For the sharpshooter, practice makes perfect.
On November 13th, Felix Unger was asked to remove himself from his place of residence. That request came from his wife. Deep down, he knew she was right, but he also knew that someday he would return to her. With nowhere else to go, he appeared at the home of his friend, Oscar Madison. Several years earlier, Madison's wife had thrown him out, requesting that he never return. Can two divorced men share an apartment without driving each other crazy?
On June 13th, Wayne Gretzky left his place of residence, never to return. Not knowing exactly where to go, he found himself on the team of his friend Mark Messier. Can two men with different styles play together without driving each other insane? Stay tuned. The Rangers take on the Flyers, Saturday, 3 Eastern, 12 Pacific on Fox.
A slapshot to the bridge of the nose. A stick across the chin. The dreaded groin injury. What could be worse for these guys? Sitting and watching. The Stanley Cup playoffs, the Winter Games, aren't over yet. Sports Channel for the home team.
Just located another test site.
Talk to me.
Road testing, Stuttgart, monitor 6.
Lateral G.93.
Speed.
Mass power 150.
Pushing in 500%.
Pushing in 500%.
Speed 160 and climbing.
Enhance that.
Speed 170, still climbing.
Anybody have any idea what this is?
I do.
Well?
It's the next vet. Get me one.
Turns air into fuel in a rush. Firebird, you're ready to fly.
Sheila's really the prettiest girl here.
Reminds me of her mom.
Parang supermodel. Mm-hmm, baby.
Pwede si Sheila sigurado maglalakad.
Aside from her physical and mental growth, nurture your child's emotional intelligence, or EQ, with love, interaction, and the proper nutrition. Progress keeps pace with the physical, mental, and emotional progress of your child.
Look, she got him to walk down the aisle.
Mana talaga sa mami.
I call it progress.
Bruins GM Harry Sinnen making his way to the podium. The Bruins picking first overall for the first time since 1982. When they took Gord Kluzak and Joel Thornton of the Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds sits anxiously with his parents, Wayne and Mary, waiting for his name to be called. And his name has been very much in the know for people that know the game of hockey. His name has been very much mentioned for the last couple of years. And now, Harry Sinnen will make the pick.
The Boston Bruins select as the number one pick in the 1997 entry draft Joel Thornton from the...
Joel Thornton joins Eric Lindros, Mario Lemieux, Denny Pott, Ben Guy Lafleur, Gilbert Perreault, and others as the first overall pick in the draft.
And he gets a big hug not only from his mother, Mary, and his father, Wayne, but his brothers, Alex and John. Couple of big guys, 6'5", 275 pounds for Alex, 6'6", 220 pounds for John. So you know that at 6'4", 198 pounds, Joe Thornton is going to be a lot bigger and stronger when he matures and becomes a big-timer in the NHL.
Joe Thornton was a member of Canada's national junior team, an all-star with the Sault Ste. Marie Greyhounds, had an outstanding year for the Sioux, was the only draft-eligible player to make Canada's national junior team.
The only player the NHL Central Scouting Bureau rated as a potential of a 10 out of 10. They grade them on a lot of different areas. Skating, 9 out of 10. Competitiveness, 9 out of 10. Checking, 8 out of 10. Puck skills, 10 out of 10. Physical play, 8 out of 10. And hockey sense, 10 out of 10. He is a potential superstar, but may not yet make a huge impact next year. That remains to be seen.
You see Mike O'Connell, the assistant general manager of Joe Thornton's left side. By the way, Joe told me yesterday that as of noon on Friday, he had $48 in the bank. He'll do a little bit better than that. And he's the biggest thing to come out of St. Thomas, Ontario since, Bob?
Jumbo the Elephant.
What?
That's a long story. We'll have to get into that one later. But there's a great monument to Jumbo the Elephant a Barnum & Bailey circus elephant that was killed back in the late 1800s, almost sparked an international incident. There's a big statue of Jumbo there in St. Thomas. They may be erecting one to Mary Thomas's little boy, Joe. Little Joe.
Little Joe is now Big Joe down on the floor. Let's go there.
Yeah, Little Joe is a very big Joe. I can assure you that. Congratulations. Huge day for you. Something that has struck me watching you playing over the last couple of years is the seemingly carefree attitude you have towards things. How much does that help you as a hockey player?
Yeah, I just go and just don't worry about a thing. Just go and play my game, and hopefully things go well. But, you can't worry about it too much. Just go and do your thing.
Hey, Joe, a little bit strange. I mean, this is a real slam dunk. They had you down in Boston beforehand modeling the jersey and so on. Did it take some stress off you? Has it allowed you to enjoy the day a little more?
Oh, no. I was nervous coming into the day, and just I'm thank God I'm going to Boston.
Hey, good luck to you.
Thanks a lot.
Here's Gary Green.
Harry, these kids just keep getting bigger in this draft, don't they?
Yeah, they are, and so many of them, you know, are 6'3", 6'4". I mean, it's incredible, and they can play, too.
You think he can play next year for you?
I think he can. From what I've seen, I think he can.
Well, it's going to be a pretty interesting and exciting time for Boston right now. When you took a look at him all this season, what was it that really stuck out in your mind the very most?
Well, I think what hit me was his all-around play. I mean, he wasn't just an offensive threat, or he wasn't just a physical player. He played both ways. He was a guy that I looked at and said, wow, he can basically do everything you need to do to play, to be a big center in the NHL.
Thanks, Harry, and an exciting time in Boston now, guys.
Take off with the hottest games around, ESPN's X Games. Stay tuned for more highlights coming up right after the movie.
And now, our feature presentation.